What advice would you give for Indigenous and non-Indigenous allyships? Because educating oneself is only the half of the work as being an ally, but it's also a lifetime process that is rooted in action. It requires humility and ongoing self-reflection. So I would like to learn how to build relationship based on trust, constancy, accountability. So how we could have this Indigenous and non-Indigenous allyships?
That's a very important question. And I think for me, what comes to mind...